Hello friends, I hope you are doing well. In this video, I will show you the extremely attractive technique of connecting a secondary thread to the main thread. We must learn this practical technique in fishing because it is used in most cases, a simple but useful method. Watch this video carefully to understand its points. Subscribe for more videos.
Thank you. Subscribe now.